All right, boys, good morning. Today's another trading day. I ended up taking two trades today and lost two of the trades. They honestly could have done a lot better. Took two L's and was just on the wrong side of the markets today, and hopefully I can be on the right side of the markets tomorrow.
I'm going to go ahead and grind out the 2022 ICT mentorship.
Like, I feel like it might help me a lot. Realistically, it might help me a lot. So I'm going to go ahead and watch the ICT 2022 mentorship, and yeah.
But as of right now, we got some food here, some rice, some beef, and some vegetables here, and some pepper here.
Gonna be eating some of this food, and then I'm gonna start heading towards the gym.
Here and here, it's not a small number of handles. It's a pretty...
All right, boys, we're about to head towards the gym right now. I just got done watching the second episode of the 2022 mentorship. Since I'm done with that, I'm gonna go straight to the gym, get a workout in, and then come back and maybe do a little bit more videos. I got nothing else better to do, right? So I'm probably gonna do that, and let's go straight towards the gym. All right, boys, we made it to the gym. Right now, I am sipping on my Ghost Energy drink. I feel like I'm gonna have a great back day. Gonna hit some back, and then I have like some leftover Dorito bags in here. I'm just gonna eat a little bit of this, get the pump feeling, you feel me? And then hit some back. All right, boys, we just got done with the gym. I didn't really film anything. My hands are shaking because my arm is fucking dead. But as you can tell, I was starting my own side business over here. I had all this shit right here, and I decided not to do it anymore because, on it, if I'm being completely real, going door to door, which was what I was doing, I was trying to wash cars and stuff, and it didn't go too well. I got all no's yesterday, but I know that's the point of sales, right? You're going to get a lot of no's, and all you need is that one yes. But I don't know. Maybe sales is not for me. I thought it'd be a lot easier because who doesn't want their car cleaned, right? Realistically, and I was only charging about $175 per car and $200 for like trucks and SUVs, but I guess they didn't like that or want it. So therefore, I'm just like, okay, whatever. Just gotta return all the products and get my money back. I'm probably gonna keep a little bit of the stuff that I have and clean my own car with it because my car is hella dirty. So yeah, we're gonna go return all the stuff and yeah. I bought a lot of products from different stores, three stores actually. I bought it from Lowe's, Walmart, and Home Depot, so I gotta go to all three and return all this shit. So we're at Lowe's right now, that's number one down. All right, we're at the second place, we're at Walmart. All right, we're at Home Depot right here, last stop of the day.
Think, if you are asinine, stupid enough to believe that you're gonna allow that.
All right, Jits, today we're cleaning my Toyota Tacoma. This is my first time pressure washing my truck, so hopefully it doesn't go wrong. I've never used a pressure washer before. Let's see how this fucking goes. We're pressure washing the car today, boy.
No.
We're pressure washing the car. All right, now we got our soap. Did I do a good job? Boom. Oh shit. Oh my God.
2 o'clock to 5 o'clock in the morning. That's your morning session. What's that?
All right, guys, it is about 2 o'clock right now, 2 a.m. and I'm about to go to bed. I've been watching a lot of ICT videos. I watched about 4.5 hours, or 4.3 if you want to be fucking exact, of ICT content today. I've been doing 2022 mentorship all over again, so I took a few breaks here and there, but I finished about to episode 7. I'm on episode 8 going into tomorrow, which is about like a 10 minute video, and then so forth on, it's gonna be a lot longer. But like I said, I'm finished with 7 episodes, which is amazing. Like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a day, and I'll catch you guys all tomorrow.